quite opaque way of working, and it's covering the high points, and it doesn't actually matter how much mess I get around them, because we'll have some orange fish. This is extender. It's essentially ink without anything that's in it. 25 to 30% coverage, I would say. Turquoise is a pretty strong colour, so I just want. I want quite a light area. That's it. Oh, sorry, yes, this is water. And what I'm trying to do is disturb the ink, especially the white ink. Drop that in pretty much everywhere. It's all running off this side that's closest to me, so I'll just prop that up. Aware of too is as your brush is first loaded, the spots that you get on it, called impasto gel medium, and it's kind of the same thing except it dries clear and shiny, and it does take longer to dry. It's maybe a millimeter that I'm cutting off there. What happens is it'll a little square bead so that the shake in your hand is taken up by the height that you are, the distance. It's like sign writing brushes have and all these lines will help to just give the ink interesting things to do when it gets on. Turn it around up that way as well. I might do that. Coverage, 25 to 30% of coverage. Have some yellow ink in just about everywhere, really. I'm not trying to disturb those big heavy blobs of white because I didn't put any down there, so the blue's going to make some greens develop. Ultramarine. Some of it with burnt sienna. Mix it up. see right through here to where the neck of the pelican is. Down.